The 3,000-year-old Sanskrit language may not be part of our daily discourse anymore, but a filmmaker has shot a feature film in Sanskrit in 3D. The world's first Sanskrit 3D film, Anurakti, is among the main attractions in the 3D category at the ongoing International Film Festival of India in Panaji in Goa. A Sokan PK-directed film throws light on the ancient theatrical tradition of Kudiyattam in Kerala. The movie narrates the story of Vasudha, a Punjabi dance youth, who comes to Kerala to learn Kudiyattam from a practitioner, Parameshwaran Chakyar. The movie blends tradition and modernity, taking the audience through the world of Kudiyattam, the 2,000-year-old dance form of Kerala. The low-budget 80-minute film is in colloquial Sanskrit with a song to boot.
Sakala Supurna